a beautiful day. I haven't been down this trail in quite a while. It used to be pretty rocky. And looks like it's been used, big stuff kicked out of the way. And I'm back on the main trail there. Well, I haven't been up this way in quite a while. Used to be a sandy trail went up here. But then the high water came up and washed it out. Left a big bunch of wet, slippery rocks. So I didn't like doing it on the Rokan. See how it does on the Foreman. Further up you go, the bigger the rocks get. There used to be a pretty deep pond at the end of it that I never went through. Some of the Brokenecks guys used to water wheelie across it. I don't do stuff like that. If it looks too deep, go around or go back. This is the way the trail used to be. Bigger rocks. A very narrow canyon up here. And every time it rains, everything comes off the mountain there, down into this canyon. You can get 10 feet of water running through here, or better. Big rocks. large one. Got a little deep. Well, I could probably make it further up. Eyeballing it as I go. Well, a week or so back, I probably could have got up here, but the water's getting higher. It gets deeper further up you go. No place to swamp a wheeler when you're up by yourself. Turn around. Way back always looks different. See if I can avoid that deep hole. Whoops, there's another rock. another rock. Goggles steaming up, and they're not supposed to do that. Well, should have tried that a week or two back. The water was down. I was going to made it all the way up. But I got time. Well, up here in the Sherman River Basin. Glacier up there. Sheridan Glacier over there. rocks get pretty big further you go up there, so I'm going to go south, or west actually. Just tool down the river a little bit. Got my cataracts out this winter. Eyes are a lot more sensitive to light. So I got these 100% goggles. They work pretty good, filtering out all the bright light. Pretty good visibility. They don't have any air vent holes in them. Not that I could find anyway. So we'll see how they do when it gets really hot and I'm working up a sweat. They fogged up once already. Not too deep, but a bunch of big rocks over there. Swing up this way. Big bank, big rocks. Well, that's great without them goggles. Put them back on. Lake's breaking up. That pile of dirt over there is where the Brokenecks boys found a big ice lens buried in there. It looked like the flying saucer from The Thing. Kept waiting for a man-eating carrot to come running out of it. I'll take a water break. Well, that's it. Beautiful day. And I'm worn out. Changed the oil in the truck yesterday. Had to change a tire that had the beads separated. I guess that's what they call it, that's the rubber separated from the tire. Yeah. My other tires are worn out, so I ordered a new set. For them, there goes my next pension check. Whew. Get home, get some lunch.